My name is Rita Metzner, Body Pump 91. Welcome. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Lightweight for the warm up. Grab your bar. Feet under the hips. Toes slightly out. Soft in the knees. Hold the bar. One thumbs out of your thighs. Abs in. Brace your core. Bring the shoulders all the way up and back towards your spine. This is the right set position. I will put the music and we are going to start. Set position, big shoulder roll. Deadlift, two and two. The top of the knees and up. The movie starts from your hips.
Every day we're giants in a little man's world.
One more.
My heart is pumping up so big that he could
slow that roll. One, two, lift the chest button. In and out. One more.
I'm stepping on
open the chest. Talk in the chest.
I swear I can touch.
Upright row, two and two.
Be careful, so don't be afraid. You're safe here.
Nice.
No, these arms won't let you break. I'll put up a sign.
One more.
Clouds, so they all know that we ain't never coming.
Clean and breath.
You're trying so hard not
breath.
To let it show.
Catch by the collarbone. In
you
back and place.
Like
one more is low.
I'm stepping on
breath.
Cars and boats.
One more. Set position, three, and one, two, and two, rotators, one, two, rotate, and out, do again, one, two, squeeze the shoulder blades when you rotate, one, 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 Stretch a little and overload your bar for the squat. Weight selection. If you are new, 2 times more than your warm-up. If you are regular to body pump, 3 to 4 times more. This breath will focus and bring the intensity up with tons of singles. So you have two set position. So we start with your middle stance position, feet just outside the hips, toes slightly out. We target your quads. And after we go to one, heel, toe, wider. This is your wide position. We'll target your glutes. Use the legs to get the bar and put in the mid part of your shoulders. And start by the way. Thank you. up, it's the legs. Release the back and stretch a little your quads. Here is next track, chest. You just need two plates and your hands for the 8 breaths. If you decide to use the bar, the weight selection is between your warm up and your quads. But we are going to use in this one, we are using two plates. So I don't need my bar. I'm just taking out. Get ready for the next one. So for this one, we're going to be laying down in your bench. With two plates, we are going to do the 8 press that I will demo for you. And we have push-ups to spike up the intensity. Make sure you have your back free so you can do the chest push-ups. So you're going to be laid down in your bench, feet hip width apart. The plates, it's narrow all the way to the top, and you're going to bring the plate down and stop your elbows by the bench. So it's narrow up, wide back. And we'll do after the push-ups. So lay down and let's start with the 8 breaths. Stop kneeling. down in your back again. Set position, plate up and narrow. 3-1. Nice job. I know fatigue is following you. Brace your core and keep strong. 1, 2, 3, and up. 1, 2. New move. 1, and up for 2. Drop and squeeze. Up. 1, 2. Looking good. Relax the shoulders. Here's your combo. 2 singles. Bottom half for 2. And up. Full range of motion. Singles. 1, 2. All the way. 1, 2. Bottom half. Do it again. Squeeze. Bottom half. One more. 2 singles. One and out. Everybody goes behind the bench. Left, this is your last chance to challenge. I saw you doing nice push-ups. Let's do again. Slowly for 2. 1, 2, 3. Do again. Tuck the chin in. Look forward. One more. Everybody on your toes. Singles. Brace the core. Squeeze your back. Are you ready for push-up challenge? 16, fast. 2. Come on, push the bench away from you. 8, 4. 8, 7, 6. 4 more. 1. Beautiful. Stretch your chest. Ooh. Yes. Hands together in your back. Push the shoulders down. Track is the next, or back is the next track. So weight selection. One third or one fourth less than the squats. In this track in your back. Deadlift, dead row, and clean and press. I will demo for you. So we will start in a set position, feet under the hips, and deadlift. The move starts from your hips. Push your butt all the way back. Bring the bar to the top of your knee and push up. Dead row. Knee, squeeze the shoulder blades, bringing the bar to the belly button, down and up. Clean and press. You go to a heavy squat under your bar, push all the way up, catch by the collarbone, and bring it in place with the elbows to the side. The body's always close to you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Working glutes, hamstrings, and upper back. Set position, feet under the hips. Hold the bar one time south of your thighs. Brace your core, shoulders all the way back, and now we start with deadlift, 2 and 2. Here we go. Down to the knee and up. Push your butt back. Open the chest, top the chin. Back row slowly. 1, 2. Squeeze to the belly button. Down and up. Do it again. 1, 2. Squeeze. two, three, four. Last one. Dead row. Knee, step, knee. Do it again. Clean and press. Squat, press, catch. Nice. One more. Dead row. Knee, step, knee. Slowly up. Shoulder rolls. Put your arm down. Release your back. We have two sets to go. Big set. Use the legs. Grab your bar. Deadlift two and two.
Such a beautiful, beautiful life.
Let's go. Open the chest. Awesome job. Release your back. Woo-hoo. and 5 to 10 pounds of plate. So you can use the middle of the big plate. 4 sets of triceps workout. We start with triceps dips by the bench. Move to triceps extension to isolate your triceps. Kick back, working not just your triceps, but your upper back, your back muscles. And here is, you are in a 4 position. Knees, feet, hip width apart, bend a little forward, knee, or elbow in your knee, bring your plate all the way back, extend down to the hip and vertically down. So keep the elbow in and all the way back to integrate not just the triceps but your legs. Are you ready? And also one more move, the best of all, triceps push-ups. Working the triceps and the deltoids here in the end of your bench. So keep the plates close to you. Transition are really fast. And you don't want to miss any rep, right? Let's do it. We start and going down. So here is the set position. And your feet, hands under the shoulders. Butt close to the bench. Bring the butt down. Shoulders away from the ears. Brace your core, looking forward, and triceps, but let's stretch first your triceps and you are moving to your biceps. Stretch a little here. Yes.
Come for me.
Bicep stretch. So the focus in this one is in the middle range pulse. So weight selection. Weight selection is lightweight. Just the same as your warm up or a little more. So on the grip and the middle range pulse, you are going to stop halfway in the strong position ever, elbow under the shoulders, and you go pulse 1 inch up, 1 inch down, 1 inch up and down. This is going to isolate your biceps to the maximum. So grab your weight, your bar, and let's start. Bad company, here we go. Elbows under the shoulders, set position, big shoulders, roll. Start slowly bringing the leg all the way to the shoulders and all the way down to the thighs. Do it again. Take a break and roll your shoulders all the way back towards the spine. Let's do it again. Keep the elbows under the shoulders. Full range of motion. 1 minute. We go all the way up, all the way down. Big shoulder roll. Are you ready for your combo? Two singles, we go. Middle range. 1, 2, 3, and out. Two singles. Full range of motion. Halfway. Two balls. Two singles. And slowly. Bring one foot back. Slowly down. 2 and 2. 1, 2. Stop your weight, like 5 inches off your shoulders, and bring all the weight caught in your thighs. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more. 3 out. 1, 2, 3, and out. 1, 2, 3. Two singles. Middle range. 1 inch up, 1 inch down. And go. Full range of motion. Two. Middle range. Do it again. Middle range. Two full. From here, we're going down slowly. Biceps roll, bring to the knee, and up. One more is low, to the knee, to the rib cage, and up. Singles, 1, 1. Knee, rib, knee, and out. To the lower rib. Yes. Working the biceps and the back muscles. Four more. Go back, back. Open the chest. Are you ready? Let's go. All the way. Middle range. quads and the glutes. We start, we don't need the bar, just one big plate. A middle or a big plate. I can't hold the big, so I need to hold the big. My hand's too small. So we're going to start in a middle stance position, feet outside the hips for the squat plate. So holding the plate horizontally, the move starts from your hip, going down and up. This is a functional move. You are working your whole body. From your ankle, knee, quads, glutes, and shoulders and core. And you have also the lunges. So in a feet, hip width apart. So the back knee, it's going straight down to the floor. The front thighs, it's parallel to the floor. Knees, you push the front knees to the middle of your foot. The knees never pass your toes. Are you ready?
Ready.
Get one big plate and let's start. Set position, feet outside the hips, toes slightly out, shoulders back and out. We start going for four. Four out. Again. One, two, three, four. One more.
Two.
Drop for two. And push back. chest position, two and two. Open the chest. Nobody finish without the neighbor, right? Yes.
We are going slowly to the ladder.
You want to do?
I'm just dancing.
A little dance here. All the way.
I'm just sleeping.
Raise the cord. One more.
I'm just
come on, Melissa.
I'm just woo! Sleeping.
And on. And on. Here's your combo. Shoulder rotate. One, two, three, four. Squeeze the shoulder blades when you go. One. Squeeze. Hit the elbow. By the shoulder. Do again. Squeeze. Nice. Nice. Hook. Hook. Keep going. Are you ready to add a back step to close? Do again. And down. Nice. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Do again. Squeeze. Stay together. Stay together. Last one for your brain. Together, guys. One more set, that's it.
Just dancing.
Get your plate.
I'm just dancing.
Shoulders all the way back and now abs in. Laterals here. Woo! Can you do a little that? Ah, look at this beautiful legs here. One, two, three, four. And on, and on. Here's the shoulder rotators. Let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Good. Break the core. Break the core. Open the chest. Keep going.
Remind me of-
elbow under the shoulders, scissor your legs and reach forward. Arms by your ears if you can. If you need to modify, put one knee down. And after, try to go up again. Lift a little more your hips. We're going to pause. Four, three, two, and a little higher. Again. Four, three, two. Do again. Keep high. Are you ready? Here we go. Four, three, two, one. Go again. Higher. Two, three, one. Two more. Lift the hips. Keep going. Now here's a challenge. Don't put the knees up. Go to your hover position. Squeeze all. Relax, go and sit down in your knees, stretch in your back in a child pose. The hands reach forward a little longer, feel a nice stretch in your back. You deserve it. Nice. Now come on in front, stretch at the hips, quads, and glutes. One knee back and the back knee too. Press forward.
Thank you.
Let's go to the side. Thank you.